Oops. Mod over appears to be embedded in the mountain. Holy cow. What the hell? I think that's gone. Damn. Damn. Rover. Well and true. Oh, there it is. Hey, cool. Nice and safe rover. Right, mine. Okay, mine and Baldur. Baldur, I mean, mine, Baldur entrance. Okay, so the it is located at -8.5 latitude and -19.3 longitude. That's -8.5 latitude, -19.3 longitude. It's actually not too far away from a spawn location when you first come in game. Okay, let's have a look inside there. There's my, oops, I haven't got my assault rifle equipped. Everything's so much easier with one of those things. I've been through here already. Actually, I'm not sure with this game, this version. Right. Light up. I'm not sure if I've actually done a mission in this. Yeah, you got things to activate. And you'll find ore on the floor that you can actually pick up. Frankly, I don't think this I've got carbon there. Copper, more carbon. I suppose it's useful for a quick carbon pickup. And you can just farm it by going in and out and just grabbing that. That's one thing you could do. Although there is a much better place for carbon, a place with tons of carbon, which I have created a video for, the location of. Okay, got some stairs here, go down there. Equip. There you go. I think you're supposed to find someone in the mission. I can't quite remember. Ooh, I hear something. Definitely something. Is it? Must be above me. Or below. Bloody hell. There's signs and things here. There's a lot of containers, but they're all, most of them are empty. Useless. Ooh, what's this? Something else to activate. Ooh, there you go. Oh, yeah, stairs down there. Creature over here. Let's end him. Right, some ammo for the assault rifle. All my assault rifle ammunition I've gotten from Mine 1A. It's just Farming, farming, farming. Head down here, see what we've got. More containers. These are all going to be empty, these containers. Oh no, they're not. Okay, so it's probably worth checking them out. What was that? Where are you? I hear you. Yeah, die scum. More goodies. Is that lithium? Yeah. I suppose considering what we've got down here, monsters aren't that big a deal, especially if you've got an assault rifle. Oh, good grief. And there's a... Oh no, it's aluminium. I thought it was carbon or lead. Yeah. Tons of aluminium. Aluminium nodes everywhere in this game. Oh, hang on. Carbon. Damn. Okay, this mine is worth farming. Good grief. Yeah, that is really good. Anything else here? I'm not going to bother being sure. I've got tons of resources. I don't need to pick anything else up. Loot anything else. What we got over here? Alright, okay, that's the way out. Let's go back. Go around to that other area. It's a sneaky little git. Damn you. Interesting. Can't seem to loot it. Well. Now let's go down here. Ooh, I recognise that. I didn't see the very spawn. I swear I heard something else up here. Right, okay. What have we got around here? Something, any goodies? Love the assault rifle. Nothing lasts very long. Suit breached. Can't do. Damn it, where are you? Sneaky, sneaky. Where are you? Ooh. See lots more goodies, loads of carbon, some copper. Right. I swear there's a place where you find the commander or whatever he is. Some copper there. No, iron, sorry. Iron. That's weird. Where the hell is it? I think I may have missed something. Okay, let's go back up. There's a kind of a hidey hole type place. Damn it. Yeah, they respawn here. Definitely. There is a hidey hole type place. Is that? Oh, there it is. There it is. It was that first place I went down to. It's in here. That is where your commander or whatever he is. That's the mission objective. git. Bugger off. Where are you? Where are they? I swear I hear another one. I think I want to get out of here. I've got enough of this place. That's copper. Actually, this mine is pretty good for mining, for farming. Lots of goodies. Dang it. Always be aware of your magazine. Make sure you know how much ammo you got left. This mine is nasty. Things respawn fast. In mine 1A, things don't respawn, at least they don't seem to. This is nasty. Anyway, back out. So yeah, you just keep on farming that and get lots of carbon and iron and whatever. There's no... I've hardly found any... I don't think I've found any... Plutonium. It might be the odd plutonium. We saw some lithium. Best place for plutonium and lithium is the is mine 1A. Anyway, that's it. Hopefully that was of use to you. If you've got anything to ask or any queries, anything to say, put it, post it in the comments below. Thank you.